be hard to beat, number 8. They load away. Favourite is Wreck-It Master, however, number 5, and the first of 10 about to get underway. They're all in here. Thanks, Steve. One just reluctant to go in there. That was Happy Harvey. In the end, Harvey's in, and they're set to run. Favourite here, Wreck-It Master. Good late money for Daddy's Magic. They're set to run first at Angle Park. They're ready. Set now. Racing, speed the inside here. Texaco Rose, Crown Sabon. They come together, a length on Emily Star. Railing hard is Happy Harvey. Going between runners, Daddy's Magic, and last is Wreck-It Master. Leader Texaco Rose, a length. Crown Sabon's a danger now. Takes the rail and goes to the lead. Takes a length on Texaco Rose, and Crown Sabon's opening up. Late's Emily Star, but Crown Sabon first. Emily Star got there for second. Texaco Rose third. Daddy's Magic fourth. And a couple of the fancied runners are well back here. Wreck-It Master and Happy Harvey. 22.76 the time for Crown Sabon, number 2. Crown Sabon, Karen Nobes, the winning trainer, was $9 into 6 on the tab fixed. It's paid a roughly around the 6.70 mark on UTAB. Has got the run down the back and challenged Texaco Rose strongly. Pulled clear from that greyhound. Emily Starr has rattled home late.